I would be remiss before letting you go without asking you about Carson Wentz, who's going to be on display tonight, Thursday Night Football, 1-4-1. The conversation is that he's regressing and that Jalen Hurts waits in the wings. What is your evaluation of that situation, Trent?
I will say this. I love the way he competes. He may be regressing here or there, try to make too many plays, try to make up for a lack of talent. But if you're going to compete as fiercely as he competes and make those mistakes, then I want you. I think a lot of teams do. I think he's a guy that's revered around the league because of how he competes. He's got a lot of Brett Favre in him. And as they kind of start surrounding him with better talent, I think you're going to see his career skyrocket. I think he believes that every play is the most important play in the history of the universe, and he's trying to win it. And I admire that. It's going to lead to some mistakes.
Right.
It's going to lead to some losses. But, boy, it's hard to question a guy's soul when he's competing as hard as he competes, and the rest of the league takes notice. I mean, I don't know of a quarterback in our fraternity that has a bad thing to say about Carson. Like, we'll criticize some of the decisions because we've all made the same knucklehead mistakes, and we, learn later how not to make them as often. But boy, every quarterback watches him play just goes, wow. I mean, that kid is competing his tail off, and there's a lot to be said for that. There is a lot to be said for, I think, of Kurt Warner when he went to the Giants. He wasn't the MVP Kurt. He wasn't Super Bowl Kurt, but he was as a competitor. They weren't as good. But boy, did he compete. And every single week you would watch him and you'd be like, okay, I mean, that's just a special makeup there. I think of Carson Wentz the same way.